So I haven't been a big believer in VR, but I'm thinking this AR thing might actually be something. So when I saw an augmented reality toothbrush for kids, I had to stop by. And I'm here with Holly Hasegawa in the Magik booth, M-A-G-I-K. Tell me about the augmented reality toothbrush.
This toothbrush is going to revolutionize dentistry, especially for children. This is a child-specific toothbrush with the technology behind it. And so I'm just going to show you the app because it's simpler, more simple that way. It's more straightforward.
Okay, describe it because this is audio as well.
Okay, sorry. So you just press on the button. It uses computer vision algorithm. And you can choose through many different magic kingdoms to go through. And we just choose the bathroom version right now.
By the way, Holly is not a technologist, she is a dentist.
I am absolutely not a technologist. And what I've been doing for the past 15 years is purely prevention for children.
Let's see, turn this way so you can see you there. So she's holding the phone up and it's got, you can see her face inside.
Yep.
And she's brushing her teeth. She's fake brushing though.
I'm fake brushing, that's not good. But here you go, it sends bubbles off to kill off these cavity monsters in your mouth.
Oh, so as you're going through the right part of the teeth, different things are happening to the teeth on the screen.
Exactly. We're killing them off. We're fighting off the cavity monsters. And children naturally do this. I threw this at my six-year-old, and he just naturally started doing this and all over their mouth. And that's the important part.
Right. Not just the front or whatever.
Not just the front. Not just the back. Not just like this. They're actually touching their teeth everywhere, getting all the plaque off their teeth. And as a parent, it's wonderful because you can actually monitor your children and you can see where they're brushing.
Little Holly, you did not do the bottom left very good.
Sorry, guys. But you can actually see very well how they're doing. As a dentist, I know that my patients are learning healthy brushing habits.
Yeah. Can you tell from this whether they're brushing too hard or anything like that or too light?
Not yet, but we'll get there. We're getting there.
Yeah.
We'll get there with sensors that are more.
So the toothbrush itself is the magic, if you will?
It's a technology, the magic technology paired with the toothbrush. But right now what we're looking for are partners that are interested in developing a wide range of magic compatible toothbrushes.
What a fantastic, I love this idea. I just think this is such a great idea. I wish somebody taught me how to brush my teeth when I was little. So if people want to learn more, where would they go?
They would go to colibri.com.
How do you spell that?
K-O-L-I-B-R-E-E.com.
And the toothbrush is called Magik.
Magik.
And this is, when will this be available?
This will be available, we hope, by September 2018.
Okay, so coming up pretty soon. And you probably don't have a price point that far out, do you?
I can't tell you, but it'll be the most affordable interactive toothbrush on the market.
Okay, very good. Hey, how much are your kids' teeth worth? I don't mean to offend Holly, but every minute my kid doesn't have to go to you as a dentist is going to save me money, right?
Oh, no.
Yeah, you really should be giving out hard candy, not good toothbrushes. Thank you very much, Holly.
Thank you.